Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here, coming at you on a Saturday. The voice still not strong, but we are grinding through this day and making breaks like this one happen. This is Gold Labeled Baseball number 9 from JaspysHobbyland.com. So thanks to everybody right here. John Parker with Last Spot and Mojo. And big thanks to everybody who got into this action. Really appreciate it. There it is. And here is the case, and here we go, folks. Full case, 16 boxes. If you remember the gold label, it was all the I had to refresh my memory too. It was all those cards with like the class 1, class 2, class 3 variations and everything. So everything ships in this, just because I know this is a good kind of set building sort of product, and with so many short prints and variations, it's almost easier at this point just to sell. Send everything. Oh, and there was one framed auto per box. That's right. I forgot about that too. So 16 boxes, one framed auto per box. So there should be all sorts of fun things here. All right. Kind of organize myself a little bit here.
You want the autographed basketball photos?
Sure.
To give away for that.
Yeah. Absolutely. All right. So here we go. 16 boxes, 4 stacks of 4. Good luck to everybody in this one. Thanks for getting in. How's the presentation look? Pretty good. I can live with this. Got the Topps logo right in front right here. Okay. Okay. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Good luck, everyone. Gold Label Baseball. That card is gold. All right. That's the framed auto, which we'll set aside. We'll stack up the rest. Everything ships in this, so you should be able to expect all of these cards. So if I, you don't have to worry if I like miss a shorter printed card or something like that. Don't worry, you'll get all of them. Okay, so now first off, just want to show you that in the background right there, let me get a better close up here. In the background there, you'll see class one, right? So those will be your, now class one's the most common, class two, class three are shorter printed, so on and so forth. Now there can actually be numbered cards of these too. So there could be like a class 3 out of 25 or something like that. And that'll be obviously even more shorter printed, if you will, right? So there you go. All right, good luck everybody. Let me try to adjust the camera angle here a little bit just to make it a little more comfortable for me to break. What's up, James? James K, what's going on?
I don't know.
All right.
Okay.
So there's a numbered card right there. So that's 26 out of 50, Greg Maddox, and it says class 2 in the background. So that gives you an idea. And then I think I'm trying to see a good example right here. There's another, so you can tell the variations back here too. So there'll be class 3 red out of 25, David Ortiz. So that's a pretty short print there. So, I mean, anything out of 25 is going to be pretty short printed anyway. So you can tell that's the blue compared to the grayish sort of base card there. So everything has like different class variations. So even the blue, which is not numbered, but players will have class 1s, 2, and 3. Base cards, you'll have class 1, 2, and 3, et cetera, et cetera. So most of these, I'm going to kind of breeze through. There you go. So the two important cards here were the numbered cards, of course. You had a 25 class 3 David Ortiz, which is pretty nice pull for John Parker. There you go, John. And the Greg Maddox, that's a class 2, numbered to 50. And that'll go to the Braves, Steve K. All right. Let's see what the framed auto is. Every box has a framed auto. And it's going to be... Oh, there's a card right here, too. Jose Canseco. Nice. Two cards, actually. Those are usually base, just base cards. Jose Canseco. Nice. That's very cool. Nice. Nice gold frame. Nice auto. Oakland A's. Derek Watley with that one. And looks like all the awards are coming out for the NFL. Matt Ryan named the AP NFL Offensive Player of the Year, not Carson Wentz. Were the rookies announced? I don't know. We'll look those up after this break. We'll discuss them together and see what's happening there. That's the frame. There you go. Dano saying Joe Jaspy winning Gold Thumb Breaker of the Year. There should be like a breaker awards. I'll take the Gold Thumb award. All right. There's Johnny Cueto. Just want to make sure I'm at a good angle here. All right. Jose Altuve to 100. I think that's the only numbered card there. All right, and the frame is going to be there's Hunter Pence, who's kind of an axe murderer. True story. Yaz and reveals, yeah, my boy Trace Thompson. That's Clay's brother. Nice. So gold framed autograph for my Dodgers, Joe Foster with the Dodgers. Nice. All right, next one. Oh, did Khalil Mack win? Defensive Player of the Year? Nice. Ron saying beat out Von Miller by one vote. Good. Good. All right. There's Jose Altuve. Nice Garrett Cole to 50. That's class 2. And that's it right there. Okay. We got a nice Garrett Cole for the Pirates going out to Brad Giese. Okay. And the frame. There's Eric Hosmer. Chris Sale. And nice Andrew Jones. Nice one, Braves. Steve K. That's very cool. This is Braves edition of Andrew Jones, the version that we want to remember, not the Dodgers edition of Andrew Jones. We'd like to forget that. All right. Fourth box. Oh wow! Apparently, the Khalil Mack was the Raiders' first defensive award since 1980. Charles Woodson never won when he was on the Raiders.
Yeah.
Wow.
No, this is it.
I never thought Charles Woodson would have won one of those. And Terrell Owens did not make the Hall of Fame. Actually, let's find the frame first. Sorry, if you're watching this on YouTube, I apologize for all the football news interrupting this baseball break. Just not much happening in the baseball world, I'm afraid. Except for the fact that it's going to start soon, and that's exciting enough. But the offseason has been relatively quiet. I think the next couple offseasons should make up for that once, I think in 2 years, I think, when Bryce Harper and Manny Machado will both be hitting free agency, and then that's when we start to see some craziness. All right, there's Anthony Rizzo out of 100. I think MLB.com said he's the best first baseman, at least according to their metrics. That goes to the Cubs, Jared with that one. There you go. No, I don't think Sergio Romo did go to the Dodgers. I think as of today, there's like a third mystery team that got involved in the free agent bidding for Sergio Romo, so I don't know what's happening there. Oh, you got three base cards. And Rob Refsnyder is your autograph. Nice one, Yankees. That'll go out to Slam Jam with the Yanks. Nice Rob Refsnyder. Oh man, Anthony, if I said hi to Catalea, then I'd have to say hi to every adorable 3-year-old watching the show. Then every dad's going to be like, hey, say hi to my 3-year-old. Say hi to my 3-year-old. Oh man, then I got to say hi to Anthony. See what you started, Anthony? Ron's 4-year-old, Anthony's listening too. See, then that happens, and I can't do that, man. Sorry. I can't say hi to Catalunya because then everybody wants it. I can't say hi to Anthony because then everybody will want to do that. And then you're going to get shout outs, and then I'm going to be inundated with that, and I'll never sell a break again. And then that's the kind of show it becomes. Kyle Schwarber is the kind of auto right here for the Cubs. Jared Perkins. So there you go. We're a family friendly show. A lot of kids like to watch us. There's Kyle Schwarber. Nice Kyle Schwarber. All right, let's go through all of them. Well, I tell her I apologize that I can't, that I couldn't say hi. Apologize, because that's not our thing, Anthony Ledesma. That's just not our thing, man. People ask all the time. Just can't do it. I apologize. It's a slippery slope. Can't do it. I hate breaking hearts, but that's what happens. All right. Don't do that, Ron.
That's what I heard. I don't know.
All right. Matt Harvey is your out of 25. That's a class 3 Matt Harvey right there. All right. Come on, Ron. I hope not. All right. We'll pick up the pace a little bit on this. Sometimes that has to happen. Sometimes hammers have to be dropped, Darren. In fact, more recently, I've gotten the directive from the boss man to be a little more hard-lined on that sort of stuff, because we want to keep this environment focused on the hobby, focus on selling breaks, focus on the community. That's just more important. We can't be distracted by the comings and goings and the situations that may happen in an 11-year-old kid's life who wants to share, overshare. There are different channels for that. Currently, we are not at the moment that channel. All right, Blake Snell out of 50, Nick Kay in the house, going to the Rays, Andrew Hennessy with that one. And that's it there.
Okay. Yeah, aren't they?
I do my best to keep it clean, though, Darren. I curse like a sailor in all other aspects of my life, but crude jokes, extremely political, all that sort of stuff. All of which I managed to keep away from Jaspy's as much as possible, believe it or not. Lucas Giolito, George Springer, and Jose Peraza.
He's my favorite player, man.
Jose Peraza going to the Cincinnati Reds. Nolan Shane with that one. Nick Kay, are you in this break? I don't think Nick Kay's in this break. Who is in this break? Is anybody watching that's actually in this break? I don't think anybody is. John may be listening in the background. But Anthony C., sorry, I missed your question, buddy. Any Dynasty baseball? No Dynasty baseball at the moment. Allen's here. Okay, Allen. Let's root for Allen. What does he have? Allen has the Brewers.
Oh, yeah. Family-friendly.
And Allen has the Blue Jays. Okay, so Brewers and Blue Jays is what we're looking for.
Yeah.
Basically, it's one hit per box. I mean, unless you get like a one-of-one from the base cards, you're basically just waiting for what that framed auto is going to be. So, okay, good. Pack Fresh is here. You just hit the Peraza. Good. Oh, and yes, Alan, I see you for the Padres as well. Yeah, Darren, don't let the kids know that that's what we do. That's not what we do.
Oh, yeah.
We're here to sell breaks. There's Mad Bum, my enemy, out of 100. My sworn enemy, because I'm a Dodgers guy. And that's it for the numbered cards. The Mad Bum going out to Adrian with the Giants. Little Oppo Joe, Mojo. And the frame. The frame is, we've got Justin Upton, Chris Archer, and Jim Abbott. Classic. Remember Jim Abbott? Los Angeles, California, Angels of Anaheim in Orange County. So many names. Going out to Jared Perkins. Nice one, man. Jim Abbott. Classic. Nice gold frame auto. For the Halos. All right, and the next one. Yeah, let the boss man deal with that. Nick LaPlante, what's going on, man? How are you? I've not seen Nick in a while. I guess, is it still appropriate for me to say Happy New Year, even though it's February? I haven't seen you, so I suppose I can. Yeah, Jim Abbott's a classic, Ron. What's Jim Abbott doing these days? No numbered cards here? Oh, there it is. I've heard of this guy, Hammer and Hank Aaron, 48 out of 100 for the Braves. So nice class 1 out of 100. And the frame. Let's see what we got. Let's frame it up. Upside down Buster Posey. Upside down Felix Hernandez. And right side up Ketel Marte. Nice one for the Mariners. Derek Watley with the Mariners. Nice gold frame on. I think some of these are numbered too, right? I think some of them are. I think. All right, good luck. Next box. This is pick your team number 9 of Topps Gold Label Baseball. Thanks for joining us, everybody. After this, what are we doing after this? I don't know what we're doing. I don't see any orders coming in. Nobody wants to do that basketball mixer tonight? Let's get that spot randomizer done on jaspyshobbyland.com. And let's get the basketball mixer done. Let's fill that tonight. As you've noticed, we are kind of running out of breaks. Hopefully that'll funnel everybody to that basketball mixer. Let's knock it out. Let's launch that Super Bowl promo. Let's give away money on Monday. Unless you guys don't want money. All right, David Wright leads us off. All right, see you, Chris. 27 out of 50, Albert Pujols for the Los Angeles, California, Anaheim, Angels of Orange County in Anaheim, next to Disneyland. And that's another one for Jared. Ah, there are black frames, Nolan's saying. So black frames, says Pack Fresh, are numbered to around 50 or so. And then, oh, there are platinum frames that are one of one. Gotcha. Well, maybe one of those are in here. All right. Reggie Jackson, Miguel Cabrera, and Mikhail Franco. Nice one for the young Phillies third baseman, Joseph G. With that. All right. Next box. All right, there's Marlins edition of Ichiro on the top of the stack here. We got Aaron Nola to 50. That's a class 2, 50. And looks like that's it for the numbered cards. Let's see what the frame card has. Phillies, that will be Joseph G. once again. Rest in peace, Michael Conforto, and Cole Calhoun. Another one for the Angels. Nice one, Jared. Yeah, Angels are having a nice little break. There's George Springer, /100, class one for the Astros. Stroh's going to Derek Watley. And the frame there's Roger, there's Cargo, and it's a Cub, another Cubby for Jared Perkins, Jorge Soler. Goes along nicely well with that Schwarber from earlier, right? All right, almost done with this one, folks. So we have five more gold frame autos to go. Oh, some of the, so Conquering Lion saying some of the base has gold variants that are one of one as well. All right, we'll look out for those. There's Jake Arrieta /100, 71/100 for the Cubs. Nice. And the frame. This guy knows, Bo Jackson, Byung-ho Park, and nice, there's the black frame right there. There it is, there's the number, 43/50. Sunny gray black frame autograph. Very nice. Derek Watley with the Oakland A's. Nice one. All right. Four left, folks. Four left. Thank you very much for to everybody for picking their teams in this one. Really appreciate it. I like Gold Label. It's a solid product. It's enjoyable. It's a fun break. Cards are pretty quality. There's some nice gold foil that's on the names and everything. Designed well, constructed well, and friendly price point. That always helps. Nice, nice design and photography. I like the dual photo action that they have going on. So thanks for filling this one up, folks. It's always nice to revisit this. There's Hank Aaron again. This time it's out of 25. That's class three. Nice one, Braves. That'll go to Steve K. And everything ships in this one, of course. Oh, another numbered card. Nice, Robinson Cano. That'll be out of 100. So, nice two numbered cards out here. Great. And the frame. There's Mad Bum again. Aaron again. And Corey Kluber. Nice. Nice one for the Tribe, going to Jimmy Brandt with the Indians. I still don't see any orders coming in, folks. I'm kind of looking at the, spying at my orders from the corner of my eye. Nothing. No breaks tonight? Hopefully that basketball mixer. Let's rally around that, folks. We got about a few hours to fill that one up. Let's do it. Let's fill up the spot randomizer, and let's fill up the mixer, and let's unlock that Super Bowl promo so we can give away $1,100 of break credit. No number cards there. King Kenta, Jay Hay, and Sean Doolittle. Another one for the A's. It's another one for Derek Watley. Nice. Oh, there was a red. Did I miss it? Come on, Joe. There it is. Yankees with that one. That'd be Luis Severino. 3 out of 100. All right. Oh, thanks, Dano. Yeah, remember, folks, spot random 25. Mixer, listen, if one of those sell out, the other one will definitely sell out. So we got to sell out one of those. Like if the mixer sells out, you know, then that spot random will sell out. It'll happen. All it needs, just like every other break that we do here, folks, momentum. Like any sports match, right? Super Bowl, right? Super Bowl's coming up tomorrow. Momentum. Baseball. Momentum. That's all it takes. That's all it takes. And momentum can shift on a dime. So get into it, folks. All right, there's Koufax. Come on, did I miss another numbered? Isn't there usually one per like box? Maybe there isn't in this one. There's the blue. Now, well, everything ships. If it's there, it'll get to you. All right, here we go. All right, Cano, Yasiel Puig, and little Dodger Joe Mojo, Frankie Montas. For the Dodgers, Joe Foster. All right, and the last box, ladies and gentlemen. Topps Gold Label Baseball, full case, pick your team number 9 from JaspysHobbyland.com on a Saturday, the 4th. Thanks very much, everybody, for joining us. Really appreciate it. One more framed auto to go. Will it be a black frame auto? Will it be a gold frame auto? Will it be a veteran, a legend? A Hall of Famer, a rookie. I don't know. We're going to find out. Only one way to find out is to rip that pack open. All right. Good luck, everyone. And there's my boy Clayton Kershaw. And that is a class 1 out of 100. Nice. And last but not least, we have Anthony Rizzo, Jose Altuve, and Corey Kluber. This time it's a black frame autograph. Corey Kluber, 25 out of 50. And that's another one for Jimmy Brandt and the Tribe, the Cleveland Indians with that one. And that's it, folks. No randomizers, nothing. That was pick your team number 9. This is Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com. We'll see you next time. Thank you very much, everyone. Bye-bye.